The hip joint situated in between pelvis and leg has a ball and a socket. Because of some reason, blood vessel to ball gets interrupted and blood flow to ball stops. In absence of blood flow, the ball starts collapsing and collapses out totally at the end. This disease is called avascular necrosis of hip. Patient feels excruciating pain in hip like cut tail of lizard, and it's very painful condition. According to most orthopedic surgeons around the world, hip replacement is only option to this illness, in which natural biologic hip is replaced with material of a rubber and a metal. Main disadvantage of this replacement is it works for 15 years only, and patient has to get re-operated after 15 years. Replacements done second time are associated with so many complications and are not much successful. Many a time, complications like infection and aseptic loosening make the patient handicapped in first replacement only. Those patients who know all this about replacement run their life on painkillers only. Second disadvantage of this hip replacement surgery is its movements are far less compared to natural biologic hip. In this dreaded condition, orthopedic surgeon from Mahadev Orthopedic Hospital, Sumerpur, Rajasthan performs a very special and very less prevalent surgery across the world named microvascular fibula grafting, which starts a new blood flow inside the hip joint and repairs up natural biologic hip joint only. This biologic joint works for lifetime and gives full movement as its person's saved natural joint only. Ask how. To know that, kindly visit our Facebook page Save Your Natural Joint or our YouTube channel AVN Hip and see the full video made on AVN Hip.